Local runners showed their support for the Boston Marathon runners and those affected by those bombings 2 years ago. Tonight, about 200 people took part in the Run for Boston in Biltmore Park. This event was started to give local runners a chance to reflect on what happened, and it's grown each year.
Have a good time. Celebrate your family. Celebrate being healthy. Just get out and be supportive of the community.
Tonight's race was 2.6 miles, exactly one-tenth of the distance of the Boston Marathon.